Hello, everybody, and welcome to Spain. We're in Valencia. The first qualifying session is about to start, giving the riders who didn't make it into the top 10 during yesterday's free practice another chance. The session will enjoy great weather, and the sun is raising the temperature of the asphalt. This is good news for the riders. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have... What you can see on your screens now are the general times, referring to the first qualifying session. Remember that the fastest two riders have earned a place in the second round, which will be starting any moment now. Welcome back, racing fans. The second qualifying session is starting, and things are getting a bit more intense now, with a position on the front line of the grid at stake. He has returned to the pit, but was... Let's have a look at the times after the second and last qualifying session. Our live broadcast ends here for today. Thanks for joining us. Tune in again tomorrow for live coverage of the MotoGP Class Grand Prix. At the moment, the track is completely soaked from the rain that shows no signs of letting up. This will definitely prompt race direction to declare a wet race. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going... The riders are all on the starting grid. Just a few moments to go, and the lights at Ricardo Tormo Valencia will go out, starting the race. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season. This is the pit of the new world champion, where excitement is through the roof. It's been a long and arduous season, and all members of the team are finally reaping the rewards of all their effort.